Can we talk about your car TikTok? Did you guys like that car TikTok? The car TikToks are coming back. Tomorrow I'll probably bump out another one. But yeah, I'm liking the car TikToks. Oh yeah, so I went to the doctor about this and it ended up being an infection. So I have this cream for it now, so yeah. And it's supposed to get worse at first and then it's supposed to get better. And look, another pimple. Boom. Brutal. Thank you guys, liking the car talks. What were you doing with your hand in the TikTok? Was it this one? Because that one, it's a trend. So I was just doing the trend. Or is it the last TikTok? Because that, I was playing with the shift. Like shifting gears, you know? The car talk. Oh yeah, okay, so my hand, I was shifting gears. Yeah, I was like, you know what I mean? I swear I was. I actually was. No joke, guys. Not even joking. I didn't even think that. What did it look like? Now I can imagine what it looked like. Oh. Yeah, so I did my acting today, got my scripts here. This one scene I did today was friggin' wicked. It was about Rachel and this guy Jordan. And so I was Jordan, and I thought I was gonna, me and Rachel were together for like a year. So I thought, okay, beauty, I'm with Rachel. And I was in love with this girl. I finally got her, girl of my dreams. So I'm gonna ask her to marry me. So I bring her to this restaurant and I'm about to go ask her to marry me. And then she just rips on me. Like, she's like, pretty much like, I cannot have sex with you for the rest of my life. Like, that's the first word that came out of her mouth. I'm like, what the heck? Like, where did that come from? And then I'm like, it took you this long to tell me, like a year? She's like, yeah, like, you literally like, I just don't like you anymore. I'm like, can you at least tell me what it is? Like, what is it? And she's like, it's just, do you really want to know? I'm like, yeah, of course. She's like, it's just like your bad breath. You stink. Like, you got a small dick, all this stuff. I'm like, geez, like, Jordan's getting ripped on. Yeah. So it was a crazy scene. But I think I like that scene the best. It's fun playing Jordan because he's really like outgoing and like obsessed with this girl. So it's kind of like easy to, it's kind of like an easy role to play. So yeah, it's pretty sick. Dump her. I know, eh? I really should dump her. But I'm in love with her and I'm still begging for her back, guys, because she's just like, you know, she's so beautiful and like, I liked her for so long. I don't know what to do. I know. Rachel's crazy. Whatever. I got the Calvin Klein drip on today. We got the Calvin Klein, and then we got the Calvin Klein hat too, thanks to a fan. But I want to talk about gifts, guys. So on the last live, I was talking about my acting, and I'm like, I should get an iPad so I can read off my scripts, right? And then I got a message saying that there's an iPad waiting for me at Best Buy from a fan. So I'm like so grateful for that. But I just wanted to say to you guys that you guys don't have to do that. Like, literally, I can't, like, you guys are buying me like expensive gifts and stuff. And I just want you guys to know, like, to get my attention, you don't have to do that. You guys can just support me, be there for me. And I love you no matter what. But thank you for that. And yeah, thank you. And a printer. It was an iPad and a printer. So I was like, Oh my gosh, guys, like, you guys are way too generous. And yeah, I just want you guys to know, like, you guys do not have to do that. You know? I still love you. You don't have to send gifts. Okay, good. You guys know. Okay, good. I just have to clarify that sometimes, because it's just like, yeah, I just don't want you guys to like feel like that's the only way to get my attention is you guys gotta send me gifts or send me PayPals. You guys don't have to do that at all. Just be here, show up, be good vibes, and that's all I'm asking for, you know? Yeah. Well, like, insanely thoughtful, because my acting coach today was like, you really need a printer, so thank you. Today is my birthday. Oh, I missed your name. The comments are going nuts right now. The hair is getting so long. Barbara, thank you for the PayPal and saying we love you. Thank you, guys. Yeah, I just had to say that just so you guys know. You know? I want you guys to know that. Can we wish our friend Jenna and Amy a happy birthday? Happy birthday, Jenna and Amy. If you guys got any song suggestions, don't be afraid to shoot it in the question box. Did the acting coach give you feedback? A little bit. Like, he said, one, I need a pencil so I can write down notes. So I gotta go get a pencil. Go grab a pencil. He said, like, just be yourself, but be the character. You know what I mean? Like, be the character, play the character, but be yourself. Like, pretend it's really you. And that helped. So it's like, just kind of go off like your first reaction. And so I was kind of just doing that. Even if I didn't like get the lines like exactly how it says, it would just kind of like flow better. So that was good. You're the biggest part of me. Oh, that sounds like a good song. Danielle and Stephanie, thank you for the PayPal. Cold Heart by Elton John. Ooh. Aw, thank you, thank you. You guys deserve the world too. You guys are like so generous, helping like literally like not just me, you guys are helping like so many people, so it's awesome. Mm-hmm. How far from heaven? Heat Waves is a good song. Love Heat Waves. You guys know Heat Waves?
You have my attention.
Anita, thank you for the PayPal. So cool that you're talking to us at the same time. Do you mean like the acting or just like talking to you guys, engaging? I think both. Like, the acting's like pretty cool, you know? I can talk to you guys about that. I'll just keep updating you guys. My next acting class actually is not till Thursday, because he's taking a little break. He's got like a hockey tournament, I think, or something. So I got time to just practice these lines for that next one. And then we're eventually going to make a self tape, which is going to be nice. Aaron, thank you for the PayPal. Thank you. Thank you. We love you talking to us. Thank you, guys. Thank you. We were fondling whoever was sitting next to you. Sitting next to me. Oh, the TikTok. Yeah. I was like this, ready? This is the car. I was like this, this is the thing. I guess it kind of looks like the jerking, but no, it was the car, guys. Come on. Head out of the gutter. Jesus. Heat waves been freaking me out. Heat waves been freaking me out. Alright, so we'll play some Heat Waves. You guys down for Heat Waves? I'm just gonna pick like random songs I see that I kinda like, and then I'll play it on here. Kate, thank you for the PayPal and saying you deserve everything. Thank you so much. Thank you. You guys are so positive, so nice to me. And yeah, I love my fans. You're a class act, my friend. Thank you. That's a big compliment, actually. I'm trying to be class act. That's the goal. Be a classy guy. That's what mom always told me. Gotta be a classy guy. So thank you. You should do a hockey TikTok with Drew. I just saw him do a TikTok on the ice. I was so jealous. If I didn't have an acting class, I'd be playing with him. But I'm going to be out there soon. I went to this ball hockey rink that I thought I could just go on and play. So I was going to make a TikTok there. But unfortunately, I can't go there and play. You got to pay. So I'll just like, I don't know, I'll call. See if how much it is to rent the not the ice but the rink, and then get some buddies and come play. I was trying to set up that too, maybe this weekend. I was thinking of like setting up it's only like $2.50, set up like an hour, all the boys play on the ice, but some of the boys are busy, so I'll wait for that. The only thing that sucks is Drew leaves soon. So Drew leaving, he's gone. Yeah, all my buddies are gone. But it's like, I got homie though. I got Christian, I got Gavin. So those boys can play for now. Angelina and Stephanie, thank you for the PayPal. Just reading the comments here, guys. Do you ever read your Twitter comments? Yes, I want you guys to know this too. I read them and I like them. So I don't retweet though, which I might start doing, might start retweeting. I'll do like lucky retweets and we'll do like whatever. Or like after I tweet, maybe I'll retweet like three people that like I agree with or something, you know, just like engage that way. What song are we playing? Heat Waves. I got the full tracksuit on, full gray tracksuit on right now. Heat Waves been freaking me. And I got the Uggs. Sometimes all I think about is you. I know, eh? Cozy. Any packages today? Yes. I got some packages. Guys, you don't understand how much soap I have now. Like, soap galore. Giving me my idea to start my soap company. Whiteyy Clean. Is it rainy and dark out? Yes. The sun peaks, but it's like dark and rainy today. I saw a fan today, actually. Saw a fan today, and she bought me a coffee in the Tim Hortons drive-thru, so shout out to that fan, thank you.
Mm-hmm.
body wash. Whiteyy wash. Tracy, thank you for the PayPal. Thank you so much. So our commercial was great. Thanks, guys. We still got one more commercial that I'm not saying, but... I had a busy day today, and I'm tired, guys. And I got a busy day tomorrow, kinda. It's the grind. Laura, Charlotte, thank you for the PayPal. But yeah, like, I'm going back to the doctor tomorrow again to get a checkup. It's like I've been there, like, it's like I'm living there now. Got a meeting. Yeah. I'll get a good sleep though tonight, chill out. Have you been sleeping well? Yeah, I've been sleeping pretty good. I've been crashing early and waking up early. Have a coffee. I think it's the coffee that makes me kind of tired though. Cause I'll have like 3 coffees in the morning and then I'm just like, and I'm probably just like burning out now. Maybe I should just have a coffee. Look at the hair sticking out. Swag. Swag. Make you happy or not. What game are you playing? No game, just playing music. Playing music for my TV. Blackie, thanks, brother. Thank you, thank you. You're a beauty, your content's sick. Keep it up, bro, literally. We got all the boys going hard on TikTok. It's the best. We got a good movement going, and it's awesome. You guys are changing the boys' life, all you guys. Thank you. Robin, thank you for the PayPal. Thank you so much. And she said, can you shout out Lisa? Lisa, shout out. Love you. Ooh, this one's good. It's beautiful, it's bittersweet. You're like a broken home to weep. I take a shot of memories and back out like an empty street. I feel my days with the way you walk. I feel my nights with broken dreams. I take a thousand hours and I wonder you'll go back to me now. Actually, you know, it's pretty funny. I got a Spider-Man costume sent to me. So, guess I'm being Spider-Man for Halloween. But I still don't think I'm gonna be Spider-Man. Honestly, I think I'm gonna be, I haven't really thought about it. Like, I say Peter Pan, it just kind of came to my head. I'm like, that'd be kind of cute. But, nah, I don't think so. I don't know. We got a lot of thinking to do. Jennifer, thank you for the PayPal. Tinkerbells, yes, you guys can use my Tinkerbells. We'll put, just make a TikTok with me as Peter Pan and then like all my fans around me as Tinkerbells and we're just like, hey. I just think Peter Pan too because the green's like my color and like he's like a beauty. Adam and Eve. Yeah, we could do that. Hey, Greek God, like that'd be kind of sick actually though. Like what's that movie with Brad Pitt in it? When he's like a Greek God, I think. I would do like dress like that with like the white like grid across here. That's a good idea actually, I think I'm gonna do that. I gotta get ripped for that though. You know what I'm saying? Karen, thank you for the PayPal. And thank you, Jennifer. Halloween live, yes, this is the best part. No, I'm not doing any weightlifting. So what we do is, like, it's a Zoom call workout with my trainer, and we literally do, like, just, like, hardcore circuits. So, like, he'll be like, drop, give me 30 push-ups. I do 30 push-ups. He's like, then do sit-ups right after. I do sit-ups right after. Then he's like, get up, and then he'll be like, but it's all, like, we'll do, like, body weight stuff, but it's all, like, you just do little tweaks with your body, like, and then, like, it just makes it so much harder, and, like, it's such a good workout. It really is. It's good to get, like, shredded. And then I've been sending my trainer, like, my food throughout the day, and then he just kind of tells me, like, what I should add. So today I had, like, a bagel this morning, and he's like, you should have a couple carrots with that. So I have a couple carrots with that, you know? Andrea, thank you for the PayPal and saying you bring joy to the world. Thank you, thank you. Thank you, Michelle. And thank you, Stephanie. Lions dress them up on your hair. You're such a positive influence. Thank you so much. I'm really trying to be, you know, nobody's perfect, but I'm trying my best to be the best I can. Can we see the progress? Yes, you guys can see the progress. I should actually start taking pictures, like, weekly. Cause I think it's gonna come. Like, the body is starting to come, guys, and I'm excited. I'm excited. Rana, thank you for the PayPal. Halloween party? Yes, let's have a Halloween party, guys. Lions dressing up on your head. Beautiful mistakes. Tap. This is like an old song that I used to love. Gretchen, thank you for the PayPal. We're also gonna do a lucky person in the chat is gonna get a follow that's saying something positive, and a gifter is gonna get a follow, so two people. This song. Stephanie, thank you for the PayPal and saying you're on fire right now. You are so refreshing to watch. That's a nice comment. Let's see another nice comment. Positive comments getting a follow. Who's positive in the chat? Me's aren't getting a follow this run. We need a positive comment. That one. Maria OBW Kentucky, congratulations. You said you make me happy. Thank you. I'm glad I make you happy, and I'm gonna keep making you happy. Lucky gift follow goes to, drum roll please. Lucky gift follow goes to, oh, I missed your name, I'm sorry. I'm not even gonna say who you are though. Just break your heart. It is Mary Baby Girl 18. Already friends, never mind. So it's going to someone else. It's gonna be Yaz 13 from California. Yaz, congratulations. You got a follow from your boy Whiteyy. Hope the live is fun for you. Lisa, thank you for the paper. You make me happy. You handle things with dignity. Aw, thank you guys for the comment. You guys don't have to keep saying positive things, guys. Well, you should say positive things, but you guys don't have to pump my tires so much.
Do they have a nationwide service warranty? You look so strong. How much can you bench?
Love you guys too. So, let's, who wants to fit on toques and see what toques we like the best? We're gonna have this because I got a bunch of toques right now, so we're gonna put on probably about 6 toques, and then we're gonna see which one is going to be the toque of the winter. Dun 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 dun. Toque of the winter. All right, so toque number one, we got the Calvin Klein toque. Oh yeah, for new joiners too, my name is William White. I'm a model, I'm with IMG, and yeah, and I do TikTok, and these are my amazing fans. We bring so much positivity, and we got a good thing going on, and now I'm modeling hats for you guys, so hope you enjoy. Okay, that's just for the new joiners, because some people are probably like, who is this guy? So first we got the Calvin Klein hat. You know, it's pretty nice. We got the black, the gray, the static gray, the TV static gray with the Calvin. Looks sick with the hoodie. I think it's a sick hat, you know? Sick for pond hockey. Nice. All right. Next up, we got, still in the package too, we got, drum roll please, sick outfit with the Calvin, thank you. So the Calvin hat might look better because I have a Calvin sweater on. So just look at my face, just look at the hat. All right, it's not about my outfit. You make my day, thank you. I'm so glad. You guys make my day too. Stop looking at my body, guys. All right, so we got the North Face hoodie. I mean the hat, not hoodie. I really like this actually. I think it would look better kind of like that. Kind of like ears out. Ears out, hair kind of flowing, hat kind of up, kind of scrunched. Yo, what's good, guys? It's your boy Whiteyy. We're in the house. Yeah, I think that's pretty cool. So this one, and then there's the Calvin Klein. These are two sick hats. We got Calvin Klein, we got North Face, so. Too nice, pretty nice toques. All right, next up. You look good in everything. Aw, thank you. All right, next up, we actually got a nice hat. A very nice hat. And it is the Roots. This honestly is a really nice hat. I really like the, I just like it. I like how the black goes with the, is it black or is it purple? No, it's black. And then I like how it goes really good with the beige. Here, we can play some music while we try things on. So far, guys, out of all the hats, what's your, I don't want to say favorite one, what's your least favorite hat? Out of all the hats, what's your least favorite? Out of the Roots, the Calvin, and the North Face. Least favorite. This is least favorite, not favorite, least favorite. North Face. I see a lot of North Face. I see a Calvin. Least favorite. It's hard because they're all kind of nice, you know what I mean? So it's kind of like, it's kind of tough. All right. Put on some music while we vibe out. Can you try them again? Yes, we'll do a rundown. Right now. So, we got the Roots. Still got the tag on it. We got, so this is the last one, guys. Last but not least, we got some music for it. I think this hat's sick. So those are the hats. I think Balenciaga won. That's why I kind of did the music too, kind of hyped it up. I knew Balenciaga would be the one. Is there any people that don't think Balenciaga is the one? The song's like in my head on replay. Like, I just want to have a pillow fight. Some people like the Roots. Okay. Over the Balenciaga. Honestly, Roots goes good with the flow. We actually have one more tube that I forgot about. And it honestly, I totally forgot about it. But I think it's like one of my favorite tubes. Here it is, guys. Yeah. serve. Oh yeah, oh yeah. This one's sick, huh? The Ole Miss. Oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah. Touch me on the bottom. Loving the Ole Miss. Okay, so I think it goes either Balenciaga, Roots, or the Ole Miss. And honestly, I can't pick between which one. For me, guys, I would do Balenciaga and Ole Miss. My two favorite, probably. And it's hard because Roots is right there. The Ole Miss, I love the gray and the red. I just think it's so sick. People are loving the Roots, though. And I trust your guys' opinion. And you could be right. Haley, thank you for the PayPal. Who wants some teenage dream? Do we want some teenage dream? Teenage dream, the way you turn me on. Or do we want some wildest dreams? Wildest dreams, ha, ha. See me in hindsight, tangled up with you all night, burning it down. Somehow you leave me. Teenage dream. Wildest dream, teenage dream. Wildest dream. Okay. We're gonna do some wildest dream. I saw someone say play Benny, but I didn't read it. But it sounded like a song I kind of knew. Benny. Are you there? Benny? Oh. Said, let's get out of this town. Let's get away. Come on. This is gonna take me down. He's so tall and handsome as hell. He's so bad, but he does it so well. Carol, thank you for the PayPal. Were you drinking last night? No. No. Yes, I did drink. That's a lie. I had one drink last night. It was a sour key drink. It was so good. Had a sour key in it and everything. You can drink. You're not old. No, I know I can drink. I was just playing. Sandra, thank you for the PayPal. So tall and handsome as hell. He's so bad, but he does it so well. And when we have our very last kiss, the last request is. Say you'll remember me. Thank you for the PayPal. Thank you. Soaps are a hint for a shower talk. Okay. At least you guys are.